Before we start, let's get a definition of stigma. Stigma is a severe social disapproval of personal characteristics or beliefs that are perceived to be against cultural norms.
Look at the kid. Now back at me. Look at the kid. Now back at me. Look at the kid. Now back at me.
That blanket represents the stigma around mental health disorders in teenagers. It prevents you from seeing who the person really is. Now, let's unmask the stigma.
Look down. Back up. The stigma is gone. We don't look so different now, do we? That's because we aren't. No matter if they have mental health issues or not, they should not be and cannot be looked down upon.
We as teenagers are very susceptible to mental health disorders because of the many stresses that go through on our lives. Schoolwork, high school, drama, bullying, peer pressure, all these things can add up into stress. And stress can add up into bigger disorders such as ADD, OCD, and many other stress-influenced disorders. Even though these disorders aren't severe, they can have a major toll on a person's life and can eventually lead to even bigger problems like suicide. Now go do yourself a favor, remove the stigma, and change the view.